Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Gonna be showing doing a video of the cake that I did for my son Damian for his 16th birthday party at Pizza Hut tomorrow. Because his birthday was on the Wednesday the 14th, and tomorrow we're having his birthday party at Pizza Hut. And I frosted the cake with, the cake is a white cake, and I frosted it with white frosting, and then put blue frosting around the edges, and then put blue dots of frosting all over the cake, and put two blue hearts. Then put blue frosting in the middle of the hearts, and then put red sugar stuff on the cake too. And then put where it says happy 16th birthday Damian. And then I put some little, I guess you would call them stars, on the cake. And put frosting around it, too. And put red sugar. There's one of the hearts made out of blue frosting with red sugar on it. And some more of the blue dots with the red sugar on it. And there's the second heart made out of blue frosting with red sugar on it. I think it turned out pretty good. I hope he does like his cake for his birthday party tomorrow. Every year for Damian's birthday, I will make his birthday cake for him. Happy 16th birthday, Damien. Yeah, I actually like it with these colors. Frosted white with blue frosting on edges and blue dots everywhere. This is happy 16th birthday to me. And with the little stars. And then two hearts. And the red sugar all over it. It's pretty good. And tomorrow when we have a birthday party at Pizza Hut, we're gonna have some chicken barbecue pizza and a chicken taco pizza. And then we're gonna have his presents and then the cake. And put candles on it so we can blow them out. Yeah, this is all his birthday presents. that he'll get tomorrow. His birthday bag that has cake on it. One of his happy birthday things that I got him. Gave to him on his birthday. It says happy birthday on it. And then his other... And his other happy birthday balloon. It's in the shape of it. Piece of cake with a candle on it. Includes presents, the train, set with the tracks, Reese's, and we don't have to know those reindeers, have we? And everyone. Here's my chocolate Reese's peanut butter cups that he really likes. Gummy box. Not so powerless, right? It's a penguin. The render of reindeer chocolate sugar. So I can't wait to see what he gets out of him tomorrow. Or do you want to see now? Box of M&M's. $3. Preset with track. And a blue car. I think it's a pretty cool car. And Justin is a 4GTR. There's two candy canes. We get all that tomorrow. We have a birthday party at Pizza Hut. I hope everyone likes the cake I done for Damian for his birthday tomorrow. I think it looks pretty cool. Tomorrow I'm doing another video of Damian putting the candles on his cake and lighting them and blowing them out and seeing what he's got for his birthday and with the pizza and stuff too. So look forward to another video tomorrow. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the video and turn on post notifications. And don't forget to live lots of love, and everyone have a good night. Love you all.